expenses. So you can see that now
Kayango retained his seat following a landslide victory against Phil Kiboijana. The incumbent tallied 65 votes and Kiboijana managing to get just 8.
People have different ideas. Now we have to get them together and have a strategy that is going to move us forward for the next 4 years.
Okay, at the time you were voted in to take leadership of the Uganda Rugby Union, rugby had just probably become a priority sport. Where is the sport at this point in time?
Well, it is still, you mean regards to government? It is still a priority sport. I think we have moved up. Well, by the time we started, we were at about number 4 in terms of popularity, but right now we are number 2 in terms of popularity. So I think we have actually moved up.
Yeah. Andrew Lana Ojok, son of the late Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, an MP for Moro County, joined the executive, having beaten Nathan Wasolo and Salim Chaman to the Vice President commercial seat.
I am new in politics, but very old in sports. I have played rugby for about 15 years. He has retired in 2015. But I've been playing for a really long time. So I retired because of work. But I come in because I believe in what our current president believes in, President Godwin. He believes that rugby should be a people's game, not just for the elite where you have specific schools that can play rugby or specific clubs, but really take them to the regions. And they can also perform. Because most of us, when you reach A6, you finish university, that's the end of rugby for you. So you go and do your work, you move on. But there are those who can actually play professional rugby for us. But how do we make sure that they get the actual funding? So that's why I came in, that can we deepen the pool of resources? Can we get more money for the clubs, for the federation, so you can move rugby forward?
Meanwhile, Eric Butime beat the vocal Zeno Tieno Owaro in the race for Vice President Technical. Peter Odong retained his seat as the Secretary of the Union, having beaten Regina Lunyolo, who has been the women's representative in the previous executive. Lunyolo has been replaced by Prosy Nakakande, who beat Zakia Maseruka in the poll. Kennedy Mulindwa was voted as treasurer in the new executive after beating Samuel Luvanga to the post.